Sure looks like it's gonna rain. That's what I was saying out loud. But inside, my mind was working too fast. Or so it seemed. Nothing's accomplished by this. Nothing that makes sense. Let me tell you about my mind. It seems to turn in circles that get tighter and tighter. As my thoughts swing upward and inward, as I reach into what might as well be upward as downward, as I think in endless chain reactions that tighten up tighter and tighter until I want to... But I mustn't do that. Loosen up. Take it easy. Just relax. Have to appear calm. Even though I know it's a lie, I'm not calm. Not inside. I'm a nervous wreck inside. Sure, you think I'm calm. Outwardly, I appear so. But you should see the inside of me. Here. Come on in. Doesn't make any sense, which is perfectly all right. What bothers me is when it does make sense, like behind this door. Hear that? There's a rhythm. There's a rhythm that you can count, which makes sense. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. And this makes me think of somebody who invented numbers, which also makes sense. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Wonder if he had much trouble inventing those numbers. Wonder if he had trouble with zero. Pretty hard to imagine nothing. Nothing, no thing, no me, no you, no world, nothing. Which doesn't make sense, which frightens me. I can't stand things that frighten me, that don't make any sense. Come on, let's get out of my brain. Quick, quick through the door here. Now through this one.
Huh?
I said, sure looks like it's gonna rain.
Oh, I don't think so.